name is Perry Bennett. I'm at Perry's Joint, 2051 Lincoln, Pasadena, California. Jennifer, Diego, and Jalen were the three students that I selected this year. All going to four-year universities. Diego's going to UCLA, Jennifer's going to Cal State LA, Jalen's going to UNLV. They come into Perry's Joint and you know, would spend their little pennies buying ice cream or candy. I'll always ask about their academics, and these kids would be stellar students going off to four-year universities. So I would pick a day and I would say, hey, one day out of the year, I'm going to tell people to come by and spend anything with me. And all the money that I make, again, not 5, not 10, not 15, not 20%, but 100% of what I made is going to be donated to these children and their education.
My name is Jennifer Salvador. I will be attending Cal State LA in the fall, and my major will be business management. Perry's Joint has always been a chill spot for me, and the music and the positive vibe made me want to come back every day. I would like to thank Perry for this great opportunity, and I would also like to thank everyone who came out to support us.
My name is Diego Obregon. I will be attending UCLA in the fall and majoring in English with a minor in film. I really like the vibe of Perry's. It was a really relaxed place, and the food was really good, so that kept bringing me back. I want to say thank you to Perry for giving us this opportunity, and a big thank you to all the community members who came out and supported us. It means a lot that they are able to help us, help send us to college.
Hi, my name is Jalen Allen. I'm going to UNLV, and I plan on majoring in criminal justice. The reason that I started coming to Perry's Joint was because I was on the prep squad at my high school, and it was really close, so it was local. We just came here. I would like to say that I'm really thankful for all these opportunities you guys have given to me. It means a lot to me, and I'm going to make you guys proud.
We ended up raising $4,600 for the kids. I've been doing that for several years now. I follow the kids, not only academically, but all these students would give back to the community. They were not only giving back to the community, the way they carried themselves and the way they represented John Mayer, just stellar students, just stellar students. You know, hopefully we can have more Jalen's and Diego's and Jennifer's, but great students.